needs a lecturer.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too. I'ma put a ride on ya.
Wow, God, I was looking at the creation we made, and it looks good. See, the giraffe's neck and the elephant's trunk, the lion's roar and the cock crows, the kangaroo jump and the hen's egg, it looks good. Oh yes, my spirit, I saw that too, and it looks good, including the peaks and the river flows, the trees sway and the sea waves, it looks good. But there's one problem. The man, he looks lonely as if he's single. Oh, by the way, he's single. And that's the problem, see. Of all the animals, none other looks like him. And I think the best gift we can give to him, after he named all our animals, is to give him someone who will be named after him. But don't worry, I already have an idea, see. Make him sleep and give me one of his ribs. And I'll give him a she who will make him build a crib for their future children. And so, here she is. And so wake up, Adam, it's not time to sleep. Or else the gift I made for you will slip through your hands like sand. And so, look, I know she's beautiful. And I knew your one eye cannot behold her beauty. That's why I gave you two. And so, Eve, for this case, Naomi, you're like a seatbelt with no release button. So hold on to him. And for you, George, actually, Naomi, you're like a seatbelt with no release button. So hold on to him. And even though your hair is longer, he's still the head. And for you, George, even though you're stronger, she's still your bed partner. Hold on to her and her alone. I purpose for you since long ago that you may continue with my creation work. And I know this life will not always be smooth. But George, you're good in math, so let's solve these conflicts, right? See, conflicts are not solved on our fists or on our feet, but on our knees, lifting up our needs. And for us, we wish you nothing but the best. And my last advice is that before you even think of calling 911, remember he never hung up, so call on him. And even though your partner cracks your ribs with jokes, remember that God is still the rib maker. And my last advice actually to all of us, nitawaambia kuhusu another type of love that we all need to know about. So to qualify is impossible doesn't mean you qualify to enter the narrow gate of heaven. The same way that ikalia railway where you lose weight, your secret trains, just trust in God. Don't lose your focus yet unendesha baiskeli. Your focus haifai kuwa in your name being written in the Guinness Book of Records, but rather being found in the Lamb's Book of Life. And so Christ is all you need in your life. Life bila Christ, nikaa mascom bila steed, nikaa blind soldier fighting a terrorist, nikaa the world bila wena mimi. Who Christ alikama katinama isule and I'm not complaining. The end of the reason I can clap, snap, leave my hands up, his love's unfailing. Who Christ and he drives crazy at the easy on a road sign, watch out slippery flow of love that may fall in love na ye. And so for me, I'm not interested in Facebook or Twitter. I'm interested in WhatsApp. That's the source of my love, peace and hope. And so many kondani a Christ cup, look and I'm captains in the bread of life, I mean the BP, yani wife, me and you, we are the bride of Christ. And so prepare for his coming is near na kuchambio, yani anakimbia. And you know, for you to go to heaven, it's not about how good you are. It's not only about your deeds, but it's about your personal relationship with Christ. The same way Prophet Elijah kwa iva suti lakini chakula saliletewa na tai. Na hakuna siku taona watu wakiosha ngombe lakini jioni kifika si wanakamua. And so as we remember the wedding of George and Naomi, let's also remember there's a wedding in inakuja tutaenda binguni. Thank you.
Wow, that was nice. Yes, I think this is a better view. Hi guys, welcome to Life Probe. This is the introduction. I think I'm going to do the introduction here. Today I'm actually here at St. Paul's. Wow, I love this. Let me take a photo. Okay, let's have it here. Yes, so today I'm actually here at Moshada. Moshada is on is in Kiambu County. So I'm not in Nakuru County. This is in Kiambu County. And so I came here for a wedding. Actually, it's a lecturer. Yes, guys, so I'm here for a wedding of one of my lecturers. The lecturer who taught me mathematics, that is QT. He taught me mathematics. I'm not good in maths, but this lecturer taught me maths, and at least I got half. I got half, so that was good. So his name is Mr. Gashuro from St. Paul's University, Nakuru campus. And so he invited me, like personally, he came to me and told me, Manuel, I'd like you to come to my wedding and do a spoken word. Yeah, and so that's why I'm here today at Moshava. Thank you so much. I think this is where I'm going to end the video. Yeah, thank you. See you in tomorrow's video. Yes, and so this is Vlogmas Day 17. You're watching Vlogmas Day 17, 2019. Yes, thank you so much. See you in tomorrow's video, Vlogmas Day 18. Thank you so much. See you.